Yo, what is up, guys, and welcome back to Imagicraft. And unfortunately, it's yet another solo episode, so we're just going to have to make do. Unfortunately, Jordan can't be here. He was involved in a bus accident. Nah, I'm joking. I don't know what reason he has for not being on. But today we are going to be focusing on mining. So I've already got my adventure ready, including my brand new diamond pickaxe and my fortune iron. Oh, what? Who's
I'm
this?
I'm here!
What? Jordan? You didn't hear what I just said, right?
Why the fuck am I over here?
Wait, where are you?
Wait, no, this is... Wait, what? How the hell am I over here? Is this where I last... Yeah, this is where I last started. Jesus.
Wait, what were you doing last time? It was
I don't know. I was just exploring over here a bit, seeing what's over here, and I think I completely forgot. So, I just wandered off. I wandered off in a direction, and I completely panicked.
Oh.
God, this feels weird. Haven't been on PlayStation 4 for ages.
To be fair, the sun's going down, so by the time you get back home, we can sleep.
Hurry.
So it's all good. But yeah, John, it's nice to have you back.
I needed a break from Mass Effect. Couldn't do anymore.
Yeah, to be fair, like, for people watching, John, like, it's not that he lost much motivation for this series. Like, it's mainly because he's been trying to, like, re-go through all the Mass Effect games before he goes on the new Mass Effect. And, John, you have actually a bit of an announcement for when you actually start playing the new Mass Effect, don't you?
I don't know, honestly. I know after when I've completed the second and third one, and when I start playing Andromeda, I will be recording it. I know that.
Yeah, that's what I meant for your announcement.
Is that it? Is that okay? Yeah, I'll be recording it when I finish the first three. I finished number one, loved it, amazing. If you guys want to watch, not watch there. Ignore what I said, everyone.
That's alright. So, by the time you get back, it should be perfectly night time, so that's pretty good.
Alright, my house is over here. Oh, God. Wait. Oh, yeah. You live over there. Forget you live somewhere.
I'm not too far away from you, actually. It's only like a lake between us.
I know, but Wait. Am I actually in the right area? Or am I completely idiotic?
I feel like you've gone on the wrong side of your mountain.
Yeah, I actually think I have as well. Oh, yeah, great. Like, I've been here for a week.
No, I'll wait to sleep. But yeah.
Okay. It's time to come home. I'm coming home, Pablo, and possibly Gay Dog. I'm here, Gay Dog.
You know what? In the morning, before I go mining, I'm actually going to come to yours, John, just to check you're real.
No, not again. Not this crap again!
Wait, what are you on about?
I hate you.
What? Oh, so you come back to this series, and that's how you're fine with it.
No, I hate you.
What's up? What are you on about?
I hate you. I'm not happy with what you've done here, James.
I feel like you need to explain yourself, because I actually don't have a clue what you're on about.
Aha! You screwed up!
Why, what happened?
When you place the block back, it didn't turn to grass, so I found out where it is.
John, what are you on about?
No. Stop. There's a second one! Where's the second one?
Wait, John, can you please explain to my viewers what you're on about?
I think your viewers know what you've done.
Yeah, you know what? We'll come clean. Yeah, in the last episode, which is actually on YouTube, John, me actually pranking you. To be fair, that's fair enough, because it makes sense. Like, this is your natural reaction. Yeah, I did decided to put a couple of note blocks in your house, because I thought, well, bring back a classic, but also let's go one extra and let's actually add two instead of
Aha!
one.
Wait. Why is it already whole here already? Right, I found the first one, you mucked up. Found the first one. Because Right, when you place the dirt block.
No, 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 you can keep that.
Grass.
You can keep that.
Yeah.
But yeah, John, like, I do ask if you can't find them in this episode, please don't watch the episode. I think it makes it more fun if you. John, what are you doing? You're ruining the ground.
Shut up!
I know, but I'm saying that if you don't find the other one in this episode, don't watch the video to find out actually where it is. Just make it more fun if you actually find them.
Shush.
No, I'm going to carry on talking because I'm going to go mining. Oh, that's so nice without a beat.
How many have you placed?
Oh, that's so nice without a beat in my ear. That's so nice.
How many have you placed?
What are you on about?
Mother trucker, you placed multiple, didn't you? You placed fucking multiple. Why is there so much dirt under there?
Wait, have you found it?
No. Just trying to.
Okay.
So it's somewhere under.
Well, of course it's under somewhere. Yeah, I just put one floating in the sky. Just look up. Please say you looked up. That would be so cool though. Like,
Shut up! I'm trying to listen to where the music is coming from!
So guys, yeah, I am gonna go mining. So we are gonna go down our very, very handy...
I don't even think I'm mining in the right area!
John, are you messing up your area like you did in Series 1?
Yeah. Oh dear.
But yeah, all right, you know what? While you're searching, I do have one thing to say for you. Welcome back to A Magic of Jordan.
I did
tell you that if you missed a recording with me, there would be consequences.
No, you did not.
I did.
No, you didn't.
I did. I said that if you don't join, I will actually prank you. And I actually did, but then I said the next day that, you know what, I went against my own word and I didn't actually prank you.
Yeah.
But it turns out I did. Turns out I couldn't resist. So the last episode for me was making my secret garden, which obviously, as you all guys know, turned out very well.
Your secret garden is going down.
Wait, no, that's just vandalism, though. You're vandalizing your own house. I didn't vandalize yours.
You actually did, because you went on my property, dug beneath my property, and then placed objects that was not mine into my property, so you did kind of vandalise.
Yeah, I know, but it's not in plain sight, though, is it?
Yeah, but still, it's my property.
And I did say I'd fix it. I did offer that.
Around here. Thing is, I don't know if you put dirt or if you actually put proper stone in it. That is annoying.
Oh yeah, so, no, but the thing is, alright, I'm going to actually admit to you that I actually used your furnaces to actually cook proper stone, but I did actually I replaced all materials, I actually gave you more cobblestone back and more coal back, so, yeah.
Alright, so it's somewhere around here, guys, I don't know where it is, and I'm not going to stop until I find it, even if that means...
Do you have sound coming out your TV or outside your ears at the moment?
Outside my ears?
Oh, like
yeah.
Your earphones.
I can hear outside my ears. Yes, I can hear it through my headphones.
Alright, so you should That's actually hear the direction as well.
Well, I don't know because, like, no, this is what happened in the last one. In the last one, I thought I heard it in my kitchen area. And so I dug up my kitchen. And it was nowhere to be found.
And now you're searching. Well, you're searching for one now, aren't you?
No, one now. But there were the first one was easy. Like,
yeah.
You
to be
waited.
Fair, like I know. I was actually going to stay on the server when I actually did it to make sure it grow back. But I kind of think it's good that I made that one easy.
Well, I don't think you intended to make
the thing
easy,
is, though. No, because think about it. You were so excited. It's like, oh, I found it already. Ha ha. Joke's on you. And then you got rid of it and you're like, there's another one. So if anything, it worked even better, you know? I kind of like that. But John, like I said, welcome back to A Magicraft. We've missed you.
Screw you.
This is what you get for missing episodes. I know they weren't your own fault, some of them, but one of them.
Oh yeah,
probably
just
was.
Just because, like last week or yesterday, I couldn't do it because I was rearranging my room. Meaning, oh, utter annihilation of your house. We're gonna pretty much make you destroy your own household.
Yeah, but it's rather me. It's rather. I'd rather you destroy your own house than me destroy it. John, what I did was give your house a heartbeat. I made it become alive.
Actually, no, it's not a heartbeat. It's a bit too fast for a heartbeat, sir.
So. All right, it's getting nervous. It's just seen a very fit girl. I don't know. I don't know how your house works.
But I don't know. Don't ask me.
It's like you don't know your house at all, because you haven't been on to know.
Of course I don't. Of course I don't.
Your house has got a girlfriend.
I didn't even know what I was living off.
Yeah, to be fair, yeah, let's start this episode. You didn't have a clue.
So confused. Did you take... No, you didn't take all my wood. I'm thinking, did you take all my wood as well?
No, actually, I didn't use any wood.
I was collecting some wood near the end.
Oh, were you? Oh, I didn't know. I don't watch your videos.
Oh, well, I was... Yeah. I feel like I'm so off track of where the hell it is.
That's the thing. For all you know, Jordan, like, I could have done a lot more because obviously I've been on this quite a lot. Even like when I'm not recording, like I do actually do quite a bit off camera. But the things that I want to see viewed, like obviously I try and do as many, like I make pranks public just so that people can have an idea of how I do them, and like it maybe gives ideas for other people.
No one cares about how you do your pranks.
Alright, for saying that, John, you're going to get pranked.
Oh, yeah, bring it.
See if you care
you
after that.
If you touch me in my house, your garden gets it.
Let's just call this evens.
No, this is not even. You will pay for this.
Will I?
Yes.
Will I?
One day, yeah. Just be careful.
But the thing is, I will let you try and get me back as long as it doesn't involve death. Because that's just personal and spiteful. Where did you find it?
I didn't find it. I thought.
Oh. Have you not found it yet? Well, for me, I'm actually collecting a lot of stuff with this Iron Fortune 2 pickaxe. I know the durability is not great on it, but
I'm collecting a lot of stuff as well.
You're clearing out areas for underground rooms.
No. This is not... Where the bloody heck is it?
See, John, I did actually say, and I actually did say this to John, like, about an hour ago, I said to him that this is actually helping you just with an episode. If you're struggling with things to do, just try and find where I put pranks.
Oh, yeah. So, like, if I can't find it in this episode, I'm just going to go and leave it and say, okay, guys, we'll continue this in the next episode. Can't find it.
I was going to just say then, if you can't find it by the end of this episode, I will tell you where it is. But... I think that just ruins the fun of finding it, so I'm gonna just let you carry on finding it. Maybe you should just come back to it if you can't. I'm not gonna tell you that, am I?
Oh, the beats are getting louder.
I need to come back up and have a look at what you've done to your house.
You know what? I'm just gonna. Oh, it's getting louder. I think it's over here, guys. I might be completely wrong, and I might be just ruining my house even further.
To be fair, you did say you wanted to change it up a bit, so.
Aha!
Where have you found it, Jordan?
Found it behind my blooming chest.
What, in the wall?
No, they weren't straight back. They went in. Wait, what is that? Okay, there's just two random cobblestone.
Yeah, I know, I put some cobblestone in and then I encased it with proper stone. I can't be asked to change it up.
You know what? I'm gonna leave everything I've done, and I want to make you see how much you have ruined my house.
But me? I didn't touch it.
There's another one!
What?
You motherfucker! How many of you, please?
Wait, you found another one?
I hear another one! I thought you said there was only two!
I didn't even say a number to you. Honestly, the third one you should find very easy. But knowing you, probably not. I'm actually having quite a good time mining, actually. I found a lot of redstone, so I found a lot of coal.
Your garden's going to pay.
What? Dear. No, come on, that's just pay.
No, you're... Why did you just random off me?
Mm-hmm.
It's inside my house. I told you don't go to my house. What did you do? You took my house.
I don't even know how long we've been recording. I just want to know how long you've been searching for.
Screw you. I found it straight away.
Yeah, I did say that you should find that one pretty easily. But is there another one?
No. Screw you. There isn't.
Well done, Jordan. You've spent about 10-15 minutes finding three notebook blanks.
You know what?
The thing is, John, you know what? You are very lucky. No, no, right, John, I'm going to tell you this right now. You are very lucky. I made 20 notebooks. And I was going to add more after.
Your garden was going to pay.
To be fair, like, fair play to you. You found them quite quickly. Well, the second one you struggled with, but the first and third you found very quickly, so credit to you.
What he's done.
I was going to say save a screenshot of it, but that would mess up the recording, so don't do that. You know what, John? Like, you can fix it now. I'll just watch your video.
I want you to come and see the damage you have caused me.
I will at some point, don't worry. I will.
You will see the damage. Honestly, my episode was going to be I was going to continue in my house, and this is what I've done so far.
If anything, I've given you a head start.
So, now this is what I've done, but...
Instead of adding blocks, you've taken away blocks.
Yeah, I did a bit of a spring clean in front of my garden.
To be fair, John, it is spring. It's the start of spring.
I've cut for grass quite a bit, and I've filled in those molehills. I think I did a good job.
Yeah, I read that. Alright, John, now that you've sussed out what has been happening, what is next for in J-Dog Manor, or J-Dog Castle, J-Dog Crib?
Honestly? I don't know, really. I might just carry on with... I might kill some mobs. Honestly,
I'm guessing it's night time.
Yep.
It's night. Yeah. So let's see what mob drops you can get, because I haven't really killed many mobs on this server, and they haven't really dropped anything good. But you might get something good.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna get something good.
You have enchanted iron armor now, like I do, so should be right.
But it's the weakest in the thing.
What level are you? To be fair, you'll be building up levels by doing that, so. How have I not found diamonds yet? So, let's say you could probably get to level 20 by the end of the night, maybe. I don't know how long it's been night, but.
Oh crap. I am actually fighting a skeleton. Give me a bow!
Nope. That would be good.
I got some bones. But not a bow.
Yay, lapis. Fortune that up.
Yay! Congrats, James! You got a fortune it up!
Yeah, a lot of lapis.
Yeah, boy! God, there's actually a lot of slimes!
Yeah, that, well, to be fair, yeah, in between mine and yours, we do get a lot of slimes there, so that's actually really good for making redstone contraptions, stuff like that.
Yeah, I know.
Sticky pistons.
Oh, I would never, I'm never good with redstone, man. Like,
the thing is, yeah, that one thing that I have decided that I probably will put in my secret garden, but, like, into the wall, is going to be a sugarcane farm.
Yeah.
I feel like that could be a good place in, like, one of the walls.
Oh, is it going to be automated?
Yeah, yeah, one of the automatic ones, yeah. So that's going to be built into the wall, so it looked pretty sick there.
Yeah.
I might do that episode soon, actually, because I do have the materials for it. It would look pretty good, to be fair. Might turn it into sort of like a tutorial video for anyone that wants to do it. Because the thing is, when we did a Magicraft Series 1, I didn't have much ideas for like what to do, but I feel like I want to prove to myself and prove to everyone that, like, we have progressed. And yes, alright, I did the same prank as I did in Series 1, but I think that's just because it's, a very effective one. And that's why I came on before you, Jordan. I went to check that they're still beating, because sometimes they trip themselves out.
Yeah.
I don't think they work if you have a fast beat that goes da 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 da. But that's why they were all slow, weren't they? They were like da 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 da, something like that. I think I tried to change the pitch and a bit of the speed, but not too much. Not that it's unbearable, just so it's like a fud.
Yeah.
But no, I look forward to your retaliation, Jordan. Of course I do. Maybe for my
definitely.
Episode so far, it's been pretty boring. It's been strip mined, but I was about to say we haven't found a cave yet, and we've just found a cave. What are the odds on that?
I know.
So yeah, we will go exploring. But yeah, one thing that we should say right now, and I don't know if this is still the case, but what my plan was is, obviously this episode is focused on mining, and then I don't know if John was going to record another episode to maybe catch up a bit. If so, I'm going to be carrying on mining, and then in my next episode I will show everyone what I managed to get overall for mining, so
yeah,
no one really misses out.
I think I'm going to do it in the first episode.
Yeah, that's fine then. So I'll just carry on mining, then when we record again, then I will show everyone what I got on my endeavours.
Yeah.
Hopefully quite a few diamonds, because so far not a great amount of ores and stuff yet. I've got a bit of gold though, 17 gold, 47 iron, shit ton of redstone, it's all good.
Oh, nice.
But yeah, I don't know what you've got planned for the next episode, John, but if you want to know what I get up to, because I will still be in the party with John, so after this episode, if you want to switch over and watch Jordan's perspective, because I might be I'll be still talking to him, but I'm just letting him catch up episodes, then go and do that, or unless you're already watching Jordan's perspective, then you can just stay and listen to his lovely voice talking about some very useful things.
Nope, absolutely not.
See, I don't even think, Jesus Christ, skeletons are just mad quick.
Yeah, definitely. They are. I'll
tell you what, Jordan, I've gone up 9 levels to level 23 right now. I'll tell you what, I'm so glad that this enchantment I did on a level 1 bow, no, level 1 iron sword, guess what I got on a level 1?
Looted.
No, I didn't get looted, but that would have been pretty cool to be fair.
It's like, boom, looted.
No, what I got for level 1 was Unbreaking 2, Sharpness 2, and Knockback 1.
That's actually not bad.
That is actually amazing, and to be fair, Knockback against creepers, very handy. I'm very happy with that.
Yeah, but that's not good against skeletons, though.
Skeletons, no, but I have a bow with me as well, so it doesn't really matter. This cave isn't too bad, but I don't actually know how long we've been recording, so we'll give it another 5 minutes or so, and then we'll switch over to...
I don't think we've been recording long.
I feel like it's best just to have maybe 20-25 minute videos, just so that you're not just doing the same thing for so long, you know.
Yeah,
but...
well, no, at the moment I'm just, I'm pretty much just sorting out the mess in my house,
yeah. On another note that I probably should mention, if you haven't checked it out already, please go and check it out and show your support, because it's something that I have been very much, like, loving at the moment.
Oh.
And it is my walkthrough for Resident Evil 7. Very, very different to Minecraft. If you're fans of horror games and things that make you jump, then you're probably going to love it. If you're a bit squeamish, don't like blood, don't like gory stuff, stay away. And if you're...
I don't think they can stay away.
Well, no, they don't have to watch it. It's their own choice.
Yeah, Ben.
I'm not going to force them to watch it, but I would recommend it, because it's... I've been loving playing it, to be fair. I'm not going to lie. I think it's a good game. Very, very good. I'll tell you what, there's so many creepers. This cave system is being pretty good, and I know that I've been missing ores at the moment, but I'm trying to get to the end of this cave, then working my way back and getting all the ores. So, if you're just looking at my screen shouting, saying, "You've just missed emerald." Yes, I know I've missed an emerald, but I will get it. Don't worry.
What? Go back and get emerald in.
There's an emerald right here next to me, so I'll get both.
Get it.
And I can fortune them.
Oh God, I need a collect. I need so much food.
Oh, even with fortune 2, still got one emerald from that one. But there is another emerald. Hopefully, I get good amount.
Yeah.
Because the maximum I can get
there's
is
loads of horses
3.
Now, are you kidding me? What about just loads of horses?
You could test. Could test a few.
I could. I need food. Everything else is a side note.
I feel like my next recorded episode is going to be making a farm, but maybe just crops, maybe not animals straight away.
Yeah. Well, I need to do a lot of stuff before I even start doing farm. Everything else.
Yeah, that's fine.
But I think so far this episode hasn't been that bad actually. I quite enjoyed it. No, the first part was utterly annoying. Wait, that's a cave? Wait. Oh my god. I might go down this cave actually. It looks quite. Oh no, don't have a pickaxe.
Wait, I know, but maybe you should save that for next episode, John.
I know, that's what I'm thinking of. That's why I said next episode I might go down this cave.
Oh.
It's like, oh, I'm gonna go down this cave, save it for next episode. Well, that's what I.
Sorry, I was zoned out. I was concentrating, you know.
Yeah.
Tell you what, I'm getting now that I'm in a cave. My episode is definitely improved. I feel that people might have clicked on this video, watched like the first 5 minutes of me. Actually, the first 5 minutes, I don't even think I was down strip mining, so that's fine. But chances are, anyone that watches this probably hasn't watched it to the end. But if you are, stick around. You are absolute legends. I love you.
No, he doesn't. He does this for sympathy. He just wants viewers. Don't listen.
If I want, no. But right, on a serious note. Me and Jordan only do videos because we enjoy doing it. Me and John don't earn anything from doing YouTube. We're not big YouTubers at all. So we do it literally just for our passion. And I can say for myself at least, but I absolutely love it. And I'm sure John...
I will love it when I'm doing Mass Effect.
So you don't enjoy it now? Oh, okay.
No, I think doing Minecraft is good. It's just that I have wasted too much on doing nothing when I should be building my house.
Don't worry, Jordan.
That is my own fault. No, it's true. It's true. I wasted.
Yes, I just got the triple emerald.
Nice.
Oh my god. Oh, you know what? I'm not looking forward to getting villagers.
Oh, you decided you want villagers.
No. I think it's part of any good survival. I actually got villages in series 1.
I think we should just... I think we should make a village.
We'll make a village and then make a villager farm in it. And then Oh crap, I just used a non-fortune on this. But saying that, lapis is really easy to get.
What? Like, if not, it's a parkour maze outside my house, James. It's a parkour maze.
One thing I want to actually know is, can I remember where my strip mine? Yeah, it's here. Oh, that was easy. That was very easy. John, are you ready to wrap up this episode, or do you think a tiny bit longer?
No, I think we need to wrap up.
I think this is a good thing. But
the next episode, you can come to my house.
So I don't. I think this is episode 7 for me. And like episode four for you?
5? No, I think it's 5. This is episode 5.
So if you just watched my episode right now, go over and switch to John's episode. I think this one right now for you, John, is number 4, I'm going to say.
Yeah.
So that means that if once you've watched this one, go and check out John's episode 5, because that's him carrying on and catching back up. Because I think you're 3 behind. I could be wrong.
Before we go, do you want to apologise if people kind of misunderstand or like don't recognise what video is which, because they haven't put in episode 1, 2, 3 or all that stuff. I've just done Minecraft 2, then the name of him, and that's it.
Oh, I see.
No one knows how many of them.
Okay, so guys,
but I might change that.
If you did enjoy this episode, give it a thumbs up on both our perspectives. We'll very much appreciate it. But until next time, guys, it is goodbye.
Bye.